always tell what's on Dennis Rodman's mind. He's got this crowd pumped as much as they have been all night.
Mills, nothing but nylon, and William Bedford streaks ahead and blows the layup. He took off from the three-point line, didn't realize how far away he was. Adams can't knock down the three. Rodman with another rebound. And Bedford will try again. And he's 0-for-2 on the last two possessions. This is very unlike Detroit.